to the game.
Hello, it's 10 o'clock in the morning. Excuse me. It's 11 o'clock. Welcome to the premiere show. Happy New Year.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Staples Center in Los Angeles, California. Time to take a look at tonight's combatants. Things are about to get underway here in round one. Good hook lands as he looks to get into a groove. Great counter skills and follows it up with a huge haymaker that sends him back, draws him in, and connects. Frazier to throw his punches with more authority, otherwise he may see them blocked all day. He moves in and lands the uppercut. Shaken up there. That was a huge hit. Nice punch. Finally puts him on the canvas. He's hurt, and he's going to have to struggle to get up. Look how he connects with that precisely placed left hand. Amazing shot takes him down. Towards their respective corners. Liston still in the ring for that round.
Great fight out there, kid. Kids, you hit your waist for a reason, right? We've encountered, kid. He ain't got what it takes for that kind of fire.
We've.
Okay. Sit down, champ. I catch you, brother. We didn't do so good. He's going to be constantly looking for a knockout. Don't expect too many jabs or any fancy footwork. Keep your eyes open.
Let's get going with round number two. And that punch left him wobbly. The crowd comes alive, excited by that vicious counter. There are definite signs of swelling around the mouth. That's what you have to do if you want to win yet. Oh, he hits the ground from a life-threatening haymaker. Seeing it again, it's obvious how perfectly that punch landed from Liston.
The bell sounds, signaling the end of the round. Blistens. Corner needs to keep the energy up so he can have another round like that one.
You dominated him that round, kid. You're gonna be looking for a knockout all night. Don't be looking for too many jabs or any fancy footwork. Keep your eye open, kid.
Get some weight. We didn't get that round, but that's okay. This troll's got some punching power, buddy. We need to outwork him and keep those power shots out of range.
Here comes round number three. This is getting ridiculous. You can't hit the canvas every round and keep getting back up like that. Eventually, your corner needs to stop the fight and protect you if you can't do it yourself. Excellent move and a nice follow-up by Frazier. Listing's got it all happening for him. That counter haymaker sent his opponent back. Excellent punch thwarted by good defensive work. Frazier seems to have a little swelling near his right eye. Huge! It goes down hard from that tremendous haymaker. Boom! He connects beautifully and scores a fantastic knockdown. Let's watch the tape one more time. Might have had his best round of the night.
That was a nice round, kid. Now get some wind. You got strength in your corner, kid. If you stop moving, throw me some damn hooks and uppercuts.
I thought so.
So clean.
Okay, get some wind. We lost that last round, but we're not done yet. I need you to watch out for big punches and combos. Block and move, and don't forget to ring his bell with some counter shots.
Here we go with the fourth round of what's been a great fight thus far. Big counter shot makes his opponent quake. Skillful hard counter by Liston. Connects with a big right-handed haymaker and forces him back. Oh, Liston counters and hits him with a pounding haymaker. Wow, Frazier's on the verge of being put down. He's got Liston hit him perfectly. Watch this action. And boom, down he goes. This round is over.
That round was all yours, kid. You gotta be watching out for them big punches and combos. Block and move, and don't forget to fire back with your counter shots.
We didn't get that last round, but we're not done.
Sonny,
yet.
Listen.
Breathe.
Like Sonny Liston.
He's in our corner, pal. When he stops
he
moving,
is
please give me some hooks.
91 years old.
Here we go with round number five.
Sonny Liston is 91 years old.
Wow, excellent defensive maneuver. Go! Parry deftly. Liston's crippling haymaker causes his opponent to lose his footing. He's stuck. He goes down hard from that crushing haymaker. Joe Frazier's off his feet after that thunderous right hand. We've got to see that one more time.
Round of this contest.
And now he airmails him a right-handed haymaker and causes him to back up. A bit of swelling is forming around his mouth. Oh, an overpowering haymaker causes his opponent to hit the canvas.
Liston's been landing shots like that all night. No surprise that he went down there.
From Liston. There's the bell signaling the end of the round.
Breathe in. Deep. All right. You did great. That round was all yours. Pound for pound, you got the harder punches, kid. You want to be trained with him all night.
We lost that round, but we can come back. Don't take too many shots on the melon from this guy, pal. Walk, move, and counter, just like in the gym.
Here we go with the seventh round of this bout.
Nice shot. He sits back, picks his spots, and unloads. Oh, he injured him there. I think this boxer is... Watch out. Oh, he's hit by a killer haymaker. It could end his night early.
He's not letting him drop easy. Look how he connects on the way down.
To stand a chance.
World of Boxing and the Swanson County Fairgrounds. And now, this evening's fighters.
The start of the fight. Rocky's capitalizing on his opponent's mistake by landing that vicious uppercut. He hammers him, catching him flush. Rocky Marciano's jab smacks his opponent in the head. Wow, he's labeled in the jaw from that haymaker. Rocky Marciano's moving very smartly, avoiding that big shot. His head caught the explosive force of that haymaker. Wow, Marciano's hitting with tremendous force. All you fight fans in green.
Hold it, hold it.
Oh, it goes down from a powerful haymaker and lands flush.
Rocky Marciano is 98 years old.
I'm going to like this replay. Just look at that brutal shot he took. And with that, they'll head back to the corners.
Yeah! Nice round, kid. Ain't no one better than you. You gotta stop this punk early, kid. He ain't never gonna quit till your punches make him say, uncle.
Take that last round, but that's okay. Take a breath. You have to keep your eyes open and your hands up against this guy. He's got the tools to lay a hurting on anybody.
Let's see how things go with round number two.
He's demonstrating well-rounded skills, capitalizing on many countering opportunities. He fails to make solid contact with that punch.
It's almost like he knows what his opponent is going to throw before they throw it. Marciano hits him squarely. Oh, a life-threatening haymaker cracks him in the head. Wow, Norton's looking like a man who's ready to... The haymaker hits his opponent, and he's on the canvas. This is something you want to see again and again. Boom. A powerful left hand, and down goes Norton. Rocky's got to be thrilled with how well that round went.
Ken Norton is 78 years old now.
Bring down that damn swelling. Great work that round, kid. You beat him like crazy. He's a thinking fighter, so you got to stay one step ahead of him. You'll be letting him say what's going to go down.
Okay, okay, get some wind. You lost that last round, but we're not done yet. Try to keep this guy moving, champ.
It's harder for him to throw big shots when he's stomping from side to side.
Here we go with round three. Wow, he takes advantage of that counter and delivers a brutal haymaker. I can see some blood coming from his left eye. Oh my, what an amazing haymaker from his right hand. Rocky Marciano is able to make his opponent miss. Good shot after that feint. Whistling three-punch combination. Wow. Fiercely by a haymaker, it sends him to the canvas. Can you believe that shot? I want to see that from another angle. How devastating. Marciano might have had his best round of the night.
Great fight now, dear kid. You gotta work what you got, kid. You can hit damn hard, so you gotta hit harder. Get yourself in close and land something thick.
Okay, sit down, champ, and catch your breath. We didn't do so good that. Balanced boxing has been the key to our success, champ. You have all the tools, so keep them guessing. Smarter man wins tonight.
The bell sounds, and we're off with round number four. Ken Norton's found a way to open him up and landed big time. We may see a knockdown shortly. He's in real trouble after that shot. Wow! He's pounded hard by a devastating haymaker. It sends him to the floor. What a shot! Rocky's been landing shots like that all night. No surprise that he went down there. And accuracy going, this won't be the only easy round of the night for Marciano. That's it for this round.
That was a nice round, kid. Now get some wind. Don't be getting comfortable out there, kid. He can switch that style up and do it good. Keep your gloves up all night.
Listen, we lost that last round. All right, buddy. This bum packs a punch. Try to give him some space and keep those hands up.
The bell sounds, signifying the start of the fifth round. Great left hand upstairs. What power! That haymaker caused him to lose his footing from Marciano. Suckers in. Wow, he's cracked hard. Forced to the canvas from that overpowering haymaker. We are collecting great footage here tonight. Let's take another look at that knockdown shot by Rocky.
Yes.
Can I come in?
Yes.
Laundry?
Yes.
This is highlight material for sure. Look at how he just owns the ring.
Take a breath, kid. That round was all yours. You gotta be smarter with the punches, kid. But don't be stupid. You can throw all night, you gotta make your shots count.
Relax for a sec, champ. You didn't take that round, okay? You don't have any weaknesses, but if you go to the well too many times, this moron might just figure it out. Mix those punches up.
And we're off with round number six.
Are these dirty clothes or clean?
I guess so. It's dirty.
Ooh, they're dirty.
It is dirty.
Using the jab effectively is a great way to win a round.
Watch out! Please, go, let go!
You like this, Rasu.
We've got to see that again. Look at the replay and boom! Fantastic! Yelling their approval. I can't wait to see the next fight for Marciano.